Good morning students, in this class I'll be doing class 10 CBSE syllabus 13th chapter surface areas and volume exercise 13.2 4th sum. A pen stand made up of wood is in the shape of a cuboid. So this is the shape of the cuboid, that is a pen stand. So this is in the shape of a cuboid with 4 conical depressions. So like this we are having 4 conical depressions to hold the pens. The dimensions of the cuboid are, so the dimensions of the cuboid is given 15, 10 and 3.5 it is given. The radius of each of the depression is 0.5 centimeter and the depth is 1.4 centimeter. So this is the dimensions for the cone. Okay, find the volume of the wood in the entire stand. So how we are going to find the volume of the entire stand is, volume of the cone formula is pi r squared h. For that radius and height is given, into 4 we'll get the volume of 4 cones. Then volume of the cube, and we subtract both volume of the cube minus volume of the 4 cones, we'll get the volume of the remaining wood. So this is the thing we are going to do now. Okay, so first one is volume of cube. For that the dimensions are, dimensions of cone. So what are the dimensions of cone? Depression is 0.5 centimeter. Radius is, so r is equal to 0.5 centimeter. And then depth. Depth means height. Height is 1.4 centimeter. These two things. So now volume. Volume of the cone is, volume of cone is equal to pi r squared h. So 22 by 7 into 0.5 into 0.5. into 1.4. So 7 0.2 times, so this one will be 22 into 2 is 0.2 is 4.5 into 0.25. so when we multiply 4.4 and 0.25, we'll get 0.366 centimeter cube. So this is the volume of one cone. Like that we are having 4 cones. So volume of 4 cones is equal to 4 into 0.366. So when we multiply this by 4, we'll get 1.465 centimeter cube. So this is the volume of the 4 cones. So we got the volume of the cone. Now volume of cuboid. Volume of cuboid is equal to LBH. So the dimensions are, the dimensions of the cuboid are 15, breadth is 10 and height is 3.5. Okay, so 15 into 10 into 3.5. So here 15 into 10 into 3.5 is 35. 15 into 35 is 525. 525 centimeter cube. So now we'll find the volume of the wood in the entire stand. So volume of wood in the entire stand, entire stand is equal to volume of cuboid minus volume of 4 cones. So that is, volume of cuboid is 525 minus volume of 4 cones is 1.465. So when we subtract both, we'll get 523.5 approximately. We'll get this much volume we are having, that is volume of the wood, we are having it balance. Okay, thank you.